So this is the, this surface is now ready for me to apply the Oreggio. This is a piece of plywood that I've used for my burlap, but it's plywood with a piece of metal lathe on there that's fully attached, and I cut it right to the side, and I might put a backer on there frame. Just hammer down my staples to make sure nothing's sticking up. And I tap in the sides and make sure they're not overlapping. See, I had the little wing net open thing, so when you tap them, they just go right in. So that's nice. Okay.